Well, thanks, Jenna. And some new artwork is also being unveiled in Klamath Falls tonight. World-class bronze sculptor Stefan Savides is showcasing three giant bronze pelican sculptures coming to the community. The $85,000 project was made possible to three major donors: Sky Lakes Medical Center, the City of Klamath Falls, and the Wendt Family Foundation. These sculptures will be placed in the Commons Park and the 1100 block Main Street in Klamath Falls.